longtime locally owned Sioux Falls jewelry store is closing its doors. Raymond's Jewelers will be starting a going out of business sale Thursday, and it will continue through Sunday. The owner, Paul Curtin, died earlier this year.